Hey guys, welcome back to Sin's Gaming Channel, and today we are playing Airline Tycoon 2, one of the most disliked games on Steam, and I want to see why. First of all, the connection, login and everything work flawlessly, no problem whatsoever, so you can probably just remove off the negative reviews on Steam for that. So now let's see, I gotta play the... Let's see. What is this? The campaign? You can change here who you want. I'm not sure if you have the tutorial.
With enough money, you can get everything. Without money, you get nothing.
No, just enjoy. There's a lot of talking, so I won't talk over it myself.
Travel organization. All doors were open. My house, my car, my boat, and above all, my airplane. All the very best. You can acquire gold, but you have to work for power. Although money certainly helps with that. Nobody will stand in the way of my road to power. Not even that nouveau riche little upstart Volosati. This presidential candidate belongs to me. Although this Volosati rakes in piles of money with his oil. It's high time that I return to the airline business and stop resting on my laurels.
Your cell phone is ringing.
Hello, I'm Rick. Your new,
Click on the door.
Wonderful. There you are. I hope you like your office. It used to be mine, but of course I gladly cleared it out for you. I was a beginner once myself. It's not easy. By the way, we're here in the business area of the airport. As a budding airline tycoon, you of course first need airplanes, and they're in the hangar. Follow me by using your mouse to click on where you want to go. And just don't ask me what a mouse is. Great. Here we are. Oh yeah, in case... Welcome to the hangar. You see that?
Oh, I'd like to
Hello, hello. Let me give you a briefing on our system. First of all, you should select a model. Would you like to purchase the... Well done. You understand.
Now that you know how the external values... You know the saying, the client is king? To make he and his team take care of the interior of the airplanes, but also the paint for the same.
So a lot of people said that the game is ugly.
Here we are.
I disagree.
Ask the maestro about the interior.
I think it looks nice.
Ah, yes, yes, yes. The new gun.
This is a game from...
The first rule of my agency is...
10, 15 years ago?
Longer than 6 months. So don't cling too tightly to your money.
Well, hello, I'm Detlev. Have I told you yet how wonderful that haircut looks? Would you like to change the color scheme? Which of these machines do you want to do that for? All airplanes have only an absolutely hideous basic configuration to start with. If you want to offer your passengers a little more comfort, then a modification is imperative. Wonderful! That would cost... Of course, that's not exactly cheap. Now...
The internal values are... Yes? What can I do for you? Click on the bench model and select a new finish. I've already drawn up a few plans for a new look. Just take a look at these models here. Finished? Fantastic.
Well, what do you think of our maestro? To be sure, without enough pilots and flight attendants, no plane will be able to take off. So never forget to hire staff when you buy a new airplane. Welcome to the personnel department. Miss Selig is responsible for new applicants.
Hello, boss. What can I do for you? Hello, boss. Bennett spits out the skill level and salary requirements for every applicant. Therefore, you can see how much money.
Very good. Now that you have a couple.
Are you fin?
Oh, hello, boss. Boss, if you haven't assigned the minimum crew to a machine, then it won't be able to start. If you don't want to cut, you see a list with all your airplanes on the left side, and your staff is listed on the right side. To assign, as soon as you have Are you finished, Bob? If you drop in again later...
Mr. Hagedorn, I believe that one of your pencils... What a funny guy, that Hagedorn, isn't he? Mr. Usaroni is the new airport manager. He's the person you should have the most respect for here. He can take the air out of your airline's sails faster than you can say Urig. But now, in with you, and tell him that you would like to manage your routes.
I see. So, you're one of the new tycoons? Since you're still an unmade man, you only have one round-trip route to choose from at first. All right. Let's get it over with and talk. Never ask me about my business.
Well, he's not exactly friendly, but despite any unfriendliness, he's always fair. Now head to my, your office and click on the global map on the...
Pretty straightforward.
Flight planning is one of your most important tasks. Now, let's take a closer look at your chartered route. When you click on your route, at the beginning, the normal price is always preset. But in order to be sure that enough passengers will, now that we've set the prices, we also want to carry out the flight. To do so, select your airplane from the list. The flight plan is only in effect for the selected machine. Keep in mind that your new airplane is here in London. So select the route, London to Frankfurt. To schedule the flight for the next available time, click on Add Flight. Alternatively, you can also use the mouse to drag flights directly. Let's head to the public airport area now to your airline's check-in counter.
Okay, the flight has been added.
Now you can watch the passengers or explore the airport.
Oh, that's realistic.
Take a break now and let you know when it's time to move on. Taking too long for you, you can also speed up the game with the buttons below.
Yeah, usually I think the graphically it looks very nice. Here we can see people going into the charger and everything. So far I don't see the hate. We'll see later, but for so far. I think again most hate has come from the people not being able to log in, which again I had no problem. We register, you have to register an account with the Calypso media launcher thingy, but since they release new games still use it for, so I had the activation email in seconds. Oh, we have to wait up. Of course, once I'm done with this, I will play the first one as well. I played the first one back when it was released, of course, but... I want to see how much of this hate is actually... justified or not. Oh, we have to wait for the flight should be.
I'm back. You can say whatever you want, but the new bartender's chili burger is nowhere near as good as the one I used to sell during my time as bartender.
Okay.
Let's have a look at the world map. We want to see if your flight ended successfully and how your airplane is doing.
Back to our office. Here we go. So.
Every airplane has a maintenance condition. You'll see this as a percentage in your airplane list. This value lowers during a flight. And the lower the value, to schedule maintenance, use the mouse to drag the plane from the route list to the flight plan, like with a flight. You can then use the mouse to move maintenance and even flights in the flight plan. Go ahead and click on the included maintenance, and you will receive additional information and options. Click on the just completed flight in the flight planner. This will open a new info. Again, there are two tabs, info and statistics. In the info tab, you can find out the number of passengers who flew with you and their satisfaction with the flight. The higher their satisfaction, the greater the increase to the image of this route. And that then allows you to raise your prices. While we're on prices, in the statistics tab, you can take a look at whether or not your flight is made. Of course, the satisfaction of your passengers and the profit achieved don't just depend on the ticket price. The quality of equipment, onboard services, and staff are just as important factors that you should keep an eye on, as are the flight duration or possible delays. But don't panic. The more flights you complete, the greater your understanding of these relationships will be. Of course, that's the fine art of airline management. By the way, a new app was just recently installed on your computer. It's called Flight-O-Matic. You can use it to automatically repeat an airplane's flight plan. Simply click below on the Repeat button, and then set the number of days for it to repeat. If you would like to repeat the entire flight plan, set it. I think I've explained enough for now. But anyway, I need to go out of town for a little while now. I'm sure that the airport manager will have enough for you to do until I get back.
There we go. Tutorial, quick and easy, explains everything, I think, from the normal start anyway. Before, I like it. So let's see back in mission 2.